I decided to make this a wash your weave day. So I'm washing all of my weave today, and I wanna show you guys what I do. I've already washed my kinky curly clip ends. And I'll wash my kinky straight hair. The final thing I have to do now is wash my kinky curly wig. So I'm gonna show you how I do that. I already have a tutorial on how I wash my kinky straight hair, so I'm not gonna show you guys that. But anytime I wash extensions, I wash them in this bucket. And I picked this bucket up from the Dollar Tree for just a dollar. So I fill it up halfway. This hair is long overdue for a good wash. I'm gonna soak the hair first. So I'm gonna just put it in here. And soak it. Making sure the hair is submerged underwater. So as soon as the hair is saturated with water, I put conditioner on, and this is the conditioner that I use. So just put conditioner all over the hair. And I brush the conditioner through just a little bit. The back was the most tangled, but when I put the conditioner on, the tangles come out. I'm gonna rinse it one more time, and then rinse it with water. I'm going to take my towel and wrap the hair in the towel. So here's how the hair looks after it's been washed. I'm almost out of this, but I'm going to spray some leave-in conditioner in the hair. The way that I wash the hair, I don't have to go back in and clump the curls because my curls stay intact. I'm just gonna let them dry. Here's how the hair looks after letting it air dry for overnight, actually, because I washed it yesterday. So it's been air drying for about 10 hours. And this is the way it turns out. It's not big right now, but the more I wear it, the bigger it gets. And I'll insert you guys some pictures of how it looks bigger and bigger and bigger. Yeah, I've had this hair over a year. It was a year in January and now it's April, so I've had it a year and a few months and I'm still in love with it. I don't use a lot of product in it. The only thing I use in this is a leave-in conditioner. That's it. I don't use a styling cream. I don't use curling cream. Nothing. It's just water and leave-in conditioner. If you have any questions about the hair, let me know and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.